That means good morning, how are you, in Yoruba. So now, why I'm here today is to talk about how are words impactful. So now, thinking about it, how do we even come about words? Words didn't just appear out of nowhere. It's something that we were thinking about because we wanted to find a way to communicate easily and freely with one another.
Our main job is to wander across the universe, and our locations vary because the universe is a much older man.
And you know, of course, everybody's life is different, but I think that everybody strives for one thing in life, and it's happiness. We want contentment. We want to be at peace.
Because if people use language and we see them succeeding in life, we're going to copy that. And if we see people using language and they're degraded for it...
Language is infinite. Language has no borders.
You can't see what's happening between the both sides of the coin. And now I'm leaving a stage.
That's why I don't remember any strangers on the street, because I never heard of their speech or seen their action. To me, strangers are just...
Being uncomfortable is scary. Nobody likes it at all. No one likes to go into a new situation, and
because of where we live, we're told what to do, what to feel, how to speak, what to speak.
And it can be translated into a Chinese word, 茫然, and the first character of the word means boundless. And
to one another, because of words, we're able to like transmit information, which causes like various movement around the world, which allows for us to be where we are today.
Because I've been confused about like who I am and which side should I pick or something like that. So I think that there should be more attention drawn on like kids having this problem of identifying like which side they're on. Because
el amor es como tener mariposas en la barriga. Es Oh, hold up. I think I'm saying that in English. Spanish. Well, I guess that's because that's the language that I love. But what I was saying is that love is like having butterflies in our belly.
I am a speck of dust in this vast and old universe. I was born 7 billion years ago. Many of my friends are also this old.
And people find happiness in many different ways.
How does poetry affect the way humans think?
Chinese translation of beginning is 开始, which is open and starts. It marks from none to one or none to
you
many.
You get sober and then life is over. And now you're asking me, is there vagueness in order?
生活, that is life in Chinese. What is the process of life? Well, life is this very, very awkward and painful and kind of good moment between birth and death.
What is language? How do we...
So, finding comfort in the unknown might be hard, but...
All I know is the two sides of a coin. You're gonna flip it, You got heads or tail. Or you might get it standing in front of the ground.
A factor in how we write, not just what we write. And,
make friends, break trends, shake hands, make bets, play chess, stained dress, great tests, fail pass.
Are we dead while we're alive? Or the death never dies?
One of the mothers told the kid that you're not half of anything. You're one whole of this and you're one whole of that. You're a whole person. And then,
so, hold on. The disorder is everywhere. The disorders manipulate everything.
For me, the answer is no. And it's simply because there are things that cannot be told, that is not presented by our action and speech.
Language is infinite. Language has no borders.
But that's okay. If we can find some sort of comfort in the unknown, then...
Plaisir, that's what I've been called all my life. It means...